Hi friends, this is 1 Minute JavaScript. This is one of the most frequently asked questions in JavaScript interviews. How to swap two variables? The solution is simple. Assume we have a equal to 3 and b equal to 2. Now we can create another temporary variable c and then we can assign b to c and then a to b. Finally, c to a. Now if we print a and b, we can see the values are swapped. However, the unique aspect is that interviewers often request you to perform this task without utilizing an additional variable. In that situation, we can apply this logic. Adding the two values and assigning the result to variable a enables a to store the sum of the initial a and b. Subsequently, by subtracting b from the updated a and assigning this outcome to b, we effectively transfer the original value of a into b. Finally, we can subtract the new b from the a and assign the result back to a. And so we will get the value of b in a. Now we can see the values are swapped. However, interviewers could introduce further complexity by converting one or both of these values into strings. In such scenarios, this approach would no longer be effective. We can use array destructuring from ES6 to solve this very easily. We can create an array which is having the variables a and b. Now we can use another array in which the order of these variables are changed. And then we can assign this array to this. Now we can see the values are swapped. This is the solution that most interviewers anticipate from candidates. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.